Hey everybody, the Banga's back. Welcome to part 73 of Let's Play Dynasty Warriors 3, brought to you by GameAnyone.com. Alright, we're going to move on to Stage 6 of Weihan's Musou Mode, so let's get to it. Alright, here we are, the Battle of G18. This is actually the first time we actually had this map in a long time. And first time overall having it under the Shu forces. So I think right now we have every stage exclusive to Shu available. Wei, I think, still has all their stages. Wu still has one stage and one map in general that has not been done. We still have our double star. The items will stay the same. Bodyguards will be at 2. The conditions. We had to defeat Cao Cao to win. Normally it was supposed to be Sima Yi, but because we beat Cao Cao's Musou Mode, he will appear as the commander now. And if Zhuge Liang is defeated, if I die, or if the time runs out, we lose. The unit info. For the Shu forces, you have Zhuge Liang with Wang Ping, Li Hui, and Li Yan. Ma Chao with Jiang Wei and Zhang Yi. Wei Yan, which is me, with Gao Xiang and Ma Dai. And Ma Su with Chen Shu. For the Wei forces, you have Cao Cao with Dong Ai, Sima Zhao, and Sima Yi, Zhang He with Du Shi, Zhen Ji with Huang Xuan, and Cao Zhen with Sun Li and Cao Hong. Alright, the intro!
In an attempt to recapture the Jing province, Liu Bei and his army launch an assault on Yiling, defeating Zhou Yu and the Wu forces, thereby successfully retaking Jing. And so the kingdom of Wu was destroyed, allowing Shu's power to spread from Jing all the way to Jiandong. Dispelling his worries for the future, Zhuge Liang leads the Shu forces north. Attacking the western lands, Shu defeats the Wei commander, Cao Zhen. In response, Wei sends out Sima Yi to oppose the Shu army. In the year 228, Zhuge Liang selects the young and talented Ma Su to protect Shu's stronghold in Hanzhong, Jieting. Focusing on protecting the main roads, Ma Su vows to keep Jieting out of enemy hands.
Alright, let's get to it!
Zhang Wei, isn't this land perfect?
It is dangerous. We will lose our path of retreat if we camp on the mountain.
Well now, will Ma Su be capable of success? Jieting is the main city of the Shu army. We will build a defense here and wait for General Zhou Yu. Take a position along the road. Make sure you are not visible from the mountaintop.
Your lordship, leave it to me.
Alright, so here's Sun Li under Cao Zhen. And it took me a while, but I finally managed to knock him off his horse. So I don't know what that was all about. He's pretty much ignoring me. Anyway, Sun Li is down. I think the Musou one is right here. There we go, we got it. Alright, so again, this is the first time we've had this map under Shu. And it's been a long time in general since we've been on this map. There are no item or weapon crates here, so don't get your hopes up if you're trying to get some new things. Unless you're lucky enough to get them from an officer. And if you can, great. If you can't, well, you'll just have to hope for the next battle. And I think the last battle for Wei Yan is the Battle of the Junk Plains. How the hell did I get knocked so far away like that? This is a massive choke point they got going on here. It bothers me quite a bit. Who else is around here? Well, Cao Cao's over there. Let's go take care of some of the units this way. because I do need to get the dim sum around the mountaintop anyway.
This battlefield will be your last. Another arm.
I think I'll ignore Zhangpa for now, because I'd rather go get the dim sum. So yeah, Masu does camp on the mountaintop, despite, you know, advice against it. And I think that was around the point he gets executed for causing G18 to be lost. So yeah, canonically, Wei does win this battle. Alright, well let me stop Zhangpa before he arrives. I won't be able to fight Douxi unless he shows up. Oh god, he's ignoring me. Oh, wait a minute. My bodyguard actually took advantage.
So, they have joined.
Okay, his defense is not very high. One of my bodyguards, a breeze of wind will kill him. Oh, there's Douxi. Why don't we go defeat him first if we can? Did he just kick me in the ass? And it was a matter of time for that bodyguard to die. And the other one too, I suppose, for, I don't know, a little bit of similarity. Wow.
You are too far. Be careful.
Let me have a chance to fight.
A downhill charge, like falling blossoms. My people, let's dance around them.
I think Zhangpa just left. Okay, there is a guard captain in this mix. That's a good opportunity for me to recover. Oh, I see crossbows. That does not make me happy.
Officer, defeat.
Good, my dance is not ended yet. Hey, what are you doing? Don't ignore me.
They are outdoing us.
Respect a dude in a mask. Harder. Sometimes I just have no idea where most of these arrows are coming from.
You are too far. Be careful.
Alright, I think I'm fine now. Zhangpa's over there. Alright, let's hit him from behind. Did I get the dim sum? Yes, I did. Alright. But I should get more health. Oops, yeah. Try that. Okay, let's hit him from behind. Oh, wait a minute, he's coming my way! Well, he just saved me a little bit of work. And goodbye.
Officer, defeat.
Grace is equally important in retreat.
Ooh, I got an attack up of 8! That's real beautiful! Now that's true beauty. Alright, who else is over there? Shenji and Cao Zhen. Okay, so it looks like I might have to deal with both of them. If that's the case, well, so be it. There's activity on the south end, so let me try to hit them from the north. Oh, okay, now there's gonna be a little less activity. Oh god. Well, soften him up a little bit. Here's Cao Zhen. There's Shenji.
You shall not stand in my lord's way.
Maybe I should have just fought Cao Zhen instead. Oh god. Look at all those crossbows. I gotta cut them all down, don't I? Easier said than done. especially with this crowd. Well, if I was gonna get rid of someone, at least it was that guy. Oh god, Shinji's over there too. I thought she was just back there. I see health. Good. Oh wait, I see more. No, that's just arrows. Ugh. Oh, that's beautiful. I think I'm just gonna have to forget about sub-officers for the time being. Unless I can find one nearby. And it doesn't look like that's going to happen. Oh! Whoa! You must really not like me then!
Officer, defeat!
Alright, Genji's down. So I guess Huang Xuan's gonna get away.
We shall meet again.
You just have to cope with that. Not gonna cope with these guys around though.
Fight harder.
Geez, he was all the way down there. I wasn't gonna bother to get that. Dude, why? You know what? It's actually worth my while to collect arrows. They serve me really well in the last battle. If you don't know what I mean, you should definitely tune into that. It was actually really absurd how I used my arrows to win. Alright, Cao Hong is down. So I don't have to look for Cao Zhen's sub-officer. He's pretty much down. Oh, Sima Zhao got defeated too! Looks like our AI has the momentum. Round Cao Zhen is way too many crossbows. And there's even more coming. Oh, sweet Jesus. This is too much. I'm surprised they didn't all hit me in this corner. Oh, but if they hit you, it hurts. Jeez, oh, they're still coming. And it doesn't look like there's much health in sight, if any, around here. Staggered him. That's my chance. Okay, there we go. Cao Zhen is down. Now it's a matter of finding health. And finding a grave for these crossbow units. Because I can't dig one deep enough for those jabronis. What do I need badly? Well, health for certain. But there's a guard captain.
I did not know you were this good.
Okay, that's alright, I guess. I'm gonna need to whittle down some of these rounds. Especially with some extra body armor. You can hear, like, the roar of the wind when you're by the cliff. I do admit, I like the ambiance in this game. Weather patterns are a little absurd, but what can you do? Really? Now these guys are doing, like, the stun combos? Remember, they used Busu as well. Oh, the worst possible time. Oh my god. I'm looking over here. It is like cold sweat territory, I'm telling ya. This battle axe may not be enough to sate my bloodlust. What the hell is even hitting me around here? I'm getting bounced around like a bad check. Apparently, when I get really stressed is when my similes and metaphors are getting better. I kind of don't want to be that stressed. I know it builds character, but come on. It also crumbles character. Ideally, I want to take care of Cao Cao last. But there's a battle axe over there, so I don't care who I aggro. Oh, on the plus side. Oh my god, I was pretty much defenseless the whole time. And there's still arrows going around. Right, there's Cao Cao, and Sima Yi is right next to him. Is that all that's left? No, there's Dong Ai as well. This is pretty much gonna be the theme of this entire area. Oh, Dong Ai's this way. Wow, I completely missed Dong Ai. Alright, so he's down. And honestly, as far as Dong Ai is concerned, I really loved using him in Dynasty Warriors 7 and 8. Like, his Musu attack was like a cross arm breaker. Or at least one of his Musu attacks. And I thought that was pretty cool. These arrows are not cool, by the way. Maybe I should not use my own arrows against them, because they're too far away and too coordinated in such a way that I can't really do anything with archery. So let me try to take all these archers down. And I blocked at the perfect time.
My dynasty will be built on your death.
Weird that this battle calls him the Way Commander, even though he's not the commander on this map. But he normally is, so that's probably why, and they never bothered to change it for the certain circumstance that Cao Cao is here now. Okay, you gotta stop blocking all the time. You're like, Bongo, why are you still trying to hit him if he blocks? Collateral kills, that's why. Because there are other guys around. Oh, for crying out loud. Could have had him there. Oh, he's so close to being beaten. But I think he got his Musu ready. Alright, Sima-Yi's down. Wait, did he drop nothing?
This war is not over. We shall meet again.
Oh, did they make him drop nothing just because he was originally the commander and thus they didn't have to put any items on him? And now that he's not the commander, he still drops nothing? I could have used something right there. Alright, Cao Cao's over there. Let me see. Oh, he's already been aggroed. Don't really think I can get much in the way of, you know, just taking him down with arrows. Oh no. I gotta steal those gates. Because look what's coming out of them. Are they gonna keep coming out of the gates until the gate captain has been, you know, annihilated? Also, where is the gate captain? Is he over here?
It is unfortunate to kill one of such skill.
Okay, if all the crossbow units are dead, I can have an easier time against Cao Cao. Look at all these crossbow units. They're still pouring out of the woodwork! And I don't know where the gate captain is! What a terrible captain! He's far away from his own post! Like, this is just bad planning! There's another gate captain. Let me try to get that one killed. Okay, there we go. Oh, there's the gate captain that was originally supposed to be stationed. Where did he go off to? Bathroom break? Dude, it's like the 3rd century. Just piss on the ground. You could have gotten away with it. Okay, I think we've pretty much taken care of all the gates around here. Yep, we did. Now we just need to take care of Cao Cao himself. And we got a lot of backup. Oh, I can't believe I blocked that. Oh, my child just gained health. Okay, we got this under control now. Did he just gain health? I think he did. Regardless, I want to eliminate more of his guards. Then I can further isolate him. And to keep it up. Oh, okay, that was nasty. Oh, he got knocked on his face right there. Oh, alright. Guess I'm not important to you, huh? Oh, that canceled out my Musou? That kinda sucked. And boom.
I cannot die yet.
And there we go, that's a victory for us, and, well, might have had a bit of a near scare or two, but nothing we could not handle. Yeah, it took us a little bit of time, like 19 minutes and 6 seconds. That's pretty long for a map where we only got 30 minutes to complete it. Okay, that looks alright. But I would prefer to have more speed and defense than extra Musou meter. That's not good. That's not good. Son of a bitch! Can't really get much in the way of good items! And I gained 2,734 points for that. So KOs were looking pretty good. And now I'm at class 5, and I've doubled my bodyguards now. Finally. So we'll save. And there we go. I'm going to stop the video right here, and in the next part, we shall conclude Wei Yan's Musou Mode. Goodbye, everyone. Thank you so much for watching.